and we've come from London. This is not our first time in Edinburgh. We've been here before. We came through last year with a band called Funeral for a Friend. I don't know if anyone here was there at that show. Cool, good stuff. Well, I'm glad you came to see us again. Right, as many of you may know, we've recently been writing and recording a new album. So we're going to play some songs off that for you now. This next song is a song called Father, My Father. And it goes a little something like this.
Oh,
Those of you here today who are more on the ball will know that that song we just played, that song is called Living the Dream. And that's a song that's going to be a brand new single coming out on the 21st of March this year. So I'll be hoping it'll be on record stores. Now, we shot a video for that single a couple of months ago in London, and you know, we needed a crowd, so you know, we put the word out that we wanted some of our, you know, friends and fans to come down, and two people actually came from Scotland to London for no fucking money or anything, just to be in the video. So we want to shout the next song out to Blair and Mandy, who are right there, for coming all the way down. Let's have a round of fucking applause for people coming all the way down from Scotland to London. Brilliant, right. Next song I'm going to play is for them. This song's called Charlie and the Propaganda Mint Machine.
Yeah.
that we've embarked upon, and we're playing with two wonderful bands. So I'd like you all to tell me, I'm going to get their band name right tonight because I fucked it up last night. I'd like to hear a fucking big round of applause to make up for my fuck up for Three Children of Fortune.
Thank you.
Not fake, Fortune. Yep, that's me. And I'm here all night. And of course, the wonderful Fight With Wire. Good effort. All right. Next song we're going to play goes out to those two fucking excellent bands. This song's called I Gave My Eyes to Stevie Wonder.
Let's go.
We're gonna